we're able to see the student as a whole and be able to provide suggestions to them that fit not only their interest, but also what we see in them.
The class sizes were really small, and I figured biology is, you know, it's pretty intense, so it would be nice if I can have a professor, you know, who's I can really reach out to and get to talk to easily compared to like a bigger class size where I wouldn't be able to do that as much.
I really felt like the professors wanted to know me and wanted to know what I wanted to do and how they could help me.
We've been working on this for a few years, trying to develop the experiments to eventually identify what the active ingredient is, and maybe we can come up with a novel drug for HIV/AIDS.
It was kind of like a big deal to me. It's just knowing that what I'm doing is going to make a difference.
When Dr. Agoram told me about the fact that there's a lot of research programs going on here at Meredith, and so I thought that, you know, it'd be a great thing to join, and so far it's been amazing. Doing research, even though it may not be something I pursue as my career in the future, at least I've, you know, put my feet in the water and gotten to see what that's like. There's ups and downs, and you have to be ready to deal with frustration, which is a good thing to learn as well, I feel, because, you know.
Oh yeah.
Things don't always go your way.
They don't always go as you plan at all.
Of course, you're learning science, but I also feel like I've gained some amazing friends through it too.
That's probably been the most gratifying experience for me, is to set up sort of an informal peer mentoring type program where there's students helping other students learn how to do science.